outperforming on the balance beat. She was the junior national champion on this piece last year.
A very exciting young prospect for Turkey. Begins with an acrobatic series of three elements showing flight. She will be eligible for series bonus because she's doing more than two. Steady free walkover into jumps. Oh, that's a shame. She took some risk that she really didn't need to take in doing that full turn with the leg at the head. Makes it quite a lot more difficult than if she had done it in the passe position, like many choose to. That is a requirement on balance beam, however, the 360-degree turn.
But you're quite right, Blyde, in what you say. Gymnasts, too, they're very excited about a national level. She is regarded as quite a prospect with just cause, not just the balance beam. Junior national champion last year. She won the all-around title. She's only 15.